Hello, hello, my friends. I've been patiently waiting for 8 o'clock. This is the highlight of my week over here, guys, so I'm sure we're all trying to find some things to do during this time. How is everyone? I hope everybody's disease-free. Just gonna wait a few seconds for some people to come in. Trying to figure out what I will do tonight. I did an extra page during the week. Just because I liked doing the aged look so much that I did that in addition to our page from last time. Hi, Sherry. So I'm excited to play again. I bought a few things when I was still allowed to go out to the store because, you know, with everything going on, and I'm sorry I sound nasally. I still have some kind of upper respiratory thing going on, so I apologize that I sound blah. I hope the lighting's okay. Okay. So, I got some clearance stuff at Joann's. This Dear Lizzie stuff. Some stickers with sayings. I didn't open it. I think it might just be one sheet. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's just one sheet, which I think even $2.47 is still expensive for one sheet of stickers. But they're cute. And I got the matching paper. Isn't that neat? I love this. And of course, I love the notebook paper. Can't use it all at once, though. I love the flowers. So I think, now I like both of these flowers. This feels very fun. So I might use that one. Along with this yellow and this strip. I do like this. But maybe I could use it with this one when I end up doing it. But I think I'm going to use these. Make it simple. Let's see what this other strip is here. Okay. I have my tab maker out just in case I decide to do something funky. So here's these pieces that came in this little die cut package. Thank my lucky stars. This is a nice little tag. Some kind of train ticket. Hi, Jill. Oh, yay. I am so glad, Jill. That sounds awesome. It's not raining here yet. I know it's going to rain tomorrow. Here's a little ticket piece. Another little journaling square. And look how cute this is. This little coffee cup. Just a few other little ticket type things. Another coffee cup. More tickets. This I thought was cute. It's like one of those things when you're getting lunch meat at the counter. Little phone, little radio. All these fun bits and bobbles. I just love all this stuff. Good places to do a little bit of journaling. So I think we'll start with this stuff tonight. I don't know what exactly yet. So here's what we did last week. And then I did this extra page during the week. I really like the sponge look. So I also picked out this stamp set, thinking I could make my own die cuts in some kind of way. I'd like to use these leaves at least, and maybe a butterfly. So I'm going to take those out. And I have my chameleon pencils that I got off of Amazon. I think I might have used these once before with you guys, but they're like double-sided. So you can use the darker color and the lighter color. I thought I would try those with my stamps. So first thing I might do is get a few stamps done. Let's see here. I've been working from home in this same spot on the same desk, so I'm a little unorganized because I had to clean off my laptop and all my paperwork for tonight. So, yeah, not that I'm always organized or anything, but so let's see. I like these leaves. And I'd like to use a dark gray for this. Let's see, what do I have? I guess I'll use charcoal. Let's see how that looks. Again, I apologize for my voice and my everything here. Hoping to recover at some point completely. Trying to make sure you guys are in frame as well. Look how nice and crisp that is. Isn't that pretty? Pretty, pretty. Stamp a couple, because you know, number one, I'm sure to mess something up. Number two, it's nice to have an odd number. Okay. So how is everyone making out with the quarantine issues and staying in your house? And I'm lucky enough that I can work from home, so I won't get too far behind, because we already know I have an issue with that. But my kids are home, my husband's home part of the time. So it's been interesting to say the least. Let's stamp a couple flowers. I already have one. That's too close. What else shall I stamp? Should I do a butterfly? You know me, I have a thing for butterflies. I think I'll do this cute one. Trying to keep myself from ordering another traveler's notebook. You guys aren't helping, just so you know. Let's do some coloring now. I want to be able to match my paper to some degree. I don't even think I have my water bottle down here anymore. All right. We'll use this paper as our guide for coloring. So, let's see. There's not really a green on here, so I'm pretty free, except for this green that's on this edge here. And I think that's so minimal that it really doesn't matter. It's just going to be a matter of what I like. I like how they give you the coordinating color. Let's see. I think I am going to use that green. I like that green. Although, I think this matches a little better, so we'll leave that one out. Then for the pink, so it's kind of a pink and an orange. What, Jill, you want to buy another TN? No one is helping in the group, okay, because you're all enablers. Just saying. Ooh, this looks awesome. Yes, I like that. So we'll use that one, and I'll look for some kind of blue. And this is a dark blue. Yep, I think I'm pretty happy with these. Perfect. Okay. Coloring time. All right, I think first I'll do the lighter color. And I'm just gonna do this real light. Hopefully you enjoy watching someone color. I know I used to love watching Jenny paint. When you're the person doing it, it seems awkward because you feel like you're boring people. But I do know that it's fun to watch people color and all that kind of fun stuff. So hopefully you feel the same. I haven't used colored pencils in a long time. And these are really fun. Very smooth. I have Prismacolor too, but sometimes they are too soft for me. And again, I like that these have the two colors on them so that you don't have to sit there and decide. Of course, I went out of the line, but that's okay. My eyes have been very weird lately. It's like my reading glasses aren't enough, but if I go up one more, it's too much. So I think I'm kind of in between. Alright, I'm not really good with my whole shading technique either, so I'm still practicing my light technique, like, you know, which side the light's coming from. So that looks pretty, doesn't it? Hi, Lori. How are you? So excited to have this to do with you guys. really hard not being able to go shopping and do all that fun stuff. Although, don't we all wait to just have that quiet time at home to do nothing? It's really weird because it's not like we're snowed in. So it's very hard to say to yourself, you can't go out. I am going into work here and there to like print checks out and do that kind of stuff, but I don't really even like doing that. I went in today and I just don't like having to do that. And they're not making us go in, but since I'm the controller, I kind of have to make sure the bills are paid. So I don't really have a choice. So one thing I can't do from here is print checks, so. But I did it for the week, so I don't have to go back in necessarily. Right, I think that's pretty good. It's not, you know, I'm not some artist. I'm loving the downtime. Yeah, I'm trying to. It's hard because my kids want to see their boyfriends, girlfriends, and my one son doesn't live with us. But he's still going to work because he works in a power plant, and obviously the world needs power, so he's mandatory worker, and he wanted to come over and we were going to do dinner, but we can't even let him come over because he's around all those people at work. And it was a very hard decision to make, but you know, you don't know if you're being too cautious, but you'll know if you're not cautious enough. So we just don't want to take the chance. My husband is immunocompromised, so we have to be careful. Yeah. It's also a good Netflix time. I get to spend more time with my doggies. They get to spend more time with us, which I'm sure they have no idea what's going on. My hand's hurting. Can you guys even see what I'm coloring? Is my hand in the way? Is it boring you? Do tell. I'm not going to color all of these. I think I'm only going to do three. And then cut them out. I'm loving all the videos that Jenny's put up. Oh, wow. She came back from Europe. No kidding. That's got to be crazy. Thank God she made it back. That had to be quite a time. They were showing some of the airports, and I was like, oh my gosh, I just can't even imagine what people are going through. This too shall pass. That's what I keep telling myself. thankfully my company is still able to, oh, sorry, dogs are playing, is able to still pay us like we were there working. I mean, some of us can work, most of us can work at home, but, there's only so much you can do from home, really. Plus, they've shut down a lot of the courts. And they've delayed any filings, so there's that. I'm liking the way these are turning out. I love these colored pencils. Very pretty, very pretty. Oh, wow, 2 months. Yeah, I'm sure it was a challenge. I can't imagine. Thank goodness she's well. Do you guys enjoy watching me color? Because now I'm thinking maybe I should have had this done ahead of time. It's very hard to put on the TV anymore, too, because there's so much information, it's just too much sometimes. I'm trying to block worry out of my mind because really it's not going to do any good to worry. Other than to let my immunity down. So I've already been sick. I'm hoping that makes me immune, but I don't know how that works with this. They even sent my boy home from Williamson, which I was kind of surprised because they aren't allowed to do anything, so they don't go anywhere. But I guess it's just all part of it. So he's home and he'll be doing work. I don't think I have my scissors in here with me. He'll be doing work on the computer. Do I not have my scissors, please? Goodness gracious sakes. I have to have something here. All right, well, I'm going to use my die cutter anyway, but I still have to be able to cut these, so give me 2 seconds. Oh, you know what? I'll just use my Cricut scissors. That's what I'll do. Not like my Cricut seeing much action. Let's see if that'll fit. That should fit. All right, let's see. I really, really love my die cuts. They are quite magical in my life. Look at that, guys. Isn't that so cute? I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Makes me so happy. I love seeing everyone share their pages in the group. So much fun. I love having that community, especially right now. Because we can still share and talk and support each other. There's number two. I got a little bit of it. That's okay. Because that can be covered up when we stack our little, what do you call it? Our little collage of things. Still not really sure how it's going to turn out. But we never know, right? We always fly by the seat of our pants here. Okay, let me just get these out of the way here. More cuteness. Okay. Might as well cut the flowers out while we're here. No, they're not colored yet because I can always color them later. But this way I can place them when they're cut and I'll know what I'm doing with them. It up, girly. Come on. There we go. You guys still with me? I think once the comments get to a certain point, I can't see them anymore. So, just so you're aware. Just a couple more to cut out. And then we'll get on to our page. Sorry again for my voice. think I'll just do three flowers. So I just do one more and then I'll do like two butterflies. Okay, there's the flower. Ugh. Trying to rush and it's not working out. Come on, take your time. Okay. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Gosh. One more. And then we're going to play with our page. Okay, so here's all my pieces, even though they're not all colored. We'll use that to make a nice, pretty collage. Okay. I would like to use some kind of stencil inking on here. So, I'm going to get my stencils. This would be neat, this honeycomb, because I have butterflies. So, it does have a little bit of paint on it, but we'll work around that. So let's do a little bit of blue. Maybe pink, maybe, we'll see. Let's start with some light pink. I don't want it too aggressive. I hear my doggy waiting outside for me. Where is my sponger that I used the last time? Oh, I know what I did with it. All right, so we're gonna use this time because I think I took my sponger in the other room. And this color may not be dark enough. It's okay. Might be just enough, but do I have a little bit of a darker pink? Here we go, Pixie. Hi, Michelle. How are you? Yeah, this pink's better. You looky, looky. So I just want scatters here and there. Sometimes I swear half my family is hard of hearing. I don't know, maybe I do that too, and I just don't realize it, but jeez. Cute. Now, do I want to do this small little butterfly and these honeycombs? Let's try it. Why not? I'll do it in gray, but I'm going to do it in a very light gray. It's not really even that light, but oh my gosh. I'm sorry. How cute is that? Well, good, Michelle. I want to see what you create. Best part about it is being able to play. All right, so that's just a little bit of the butterflies. Do I do anything else? Do I do some leaves? Let's do some leaves. We're going to do those in gray too, but I'm going to do second generation because I don't want those dark. So second generation is where you stamp it on something else first. Oh, good, Michelle. I'm glad I could enable you. Listen, if I need to keep buying all the stuff I see that you guys share, I need to spread the wealth too. Share the love. So they're very faint. I really don't want more than that. Plus, it's really hard to stamp on the back of this page. All right, I think that's the best I'm going to get. Okay, Google, what time is it? Okay. All right. Now, for the paper. So I'm thinking if I use something fun from here, I can do the flowers here. And like have the butterfly either on something, on the flower. I'm not really sure. That's not so great there. I don't know if I want to use the whole leaf or like I don't want it to be too overwhelming. See, this would be cute, but I think I'd have to do a couple of other flowers with it. Or put that there or put that there. Not sure about that yet. Let's see. Take note. Take note. Life is fantastic. No, it's too much. All right, let's see what else we want to use here. Okay, I'm liking that. I don't really even necessarily have to have a flower there. I could just put that there. Something like that. Not sure about that part. Maybe I do something fun and silly like that. Yeah, I like that better than a tag. Let's see. And then I'll put some paper in the background. Not sure. I should include some blue. I don't know. What do you think, guys? Help me out here. I'm a little. Yes, they're die cuts. Aren't they adorable? I got them from Joann's. Part of this Dear Lizzie collection. And I got these stickers. Okay, so let's leave that like that for right now. And I'm going to pull my paper out. Okay, now see how pretty that's going to be? Oh. I love getting matching stuff. So this will be under here. And then let me think. What do I want to do on this side? I know what I'll do. So if I do this partway there, Okay. And if I do it here and stop it right there. And then have, do I want that like that? And then cut part of this. Kind of winging it, guys. My brain is fried. It's like fried calamari. That's too busy. All right, so we're gonna put that there. This here, have it go a little further. So, right into the middle of that flower. Perfect. All right, let's start putting some of this together so I can move stuff freely. What did I use the last time? See, I put all my stuff in a little tote so I could work on stuff on my couch, and I forgot to bring it back. Whoops. Sorry about that. So I'm just going to use this glue. A lot of glue. Okay. Now, let's look at how we're gonna do this. So, I think I want to have some of this on here. Some of this here. Make sure we get this straight, Lucy. Where did I start cutting? There we go. Okay. Okay. Gotta have matching on this side. So let's glue this. I really should have made sure I had some water with me. My throat's getting dry. Okay, there. I don't know if any of you guys had the flu this year. I do not get sick. Like, I don't think I've been sick in at least 10 years. and I totally forgot how horrible you can feel. Literally, I had a headache for 2 days straight. And let me tell you, I've had a concussion, and this headache was worse. I literally was staring at my clock, waiting for death to come take me. Like, the day I was, I just wanted the day over. I just wanted it to go away. Oh my gosh, it was horrible. So, yeah, there's that. Glad that's over with. All right. I'm loving this phone. Like, totally loving this phone. I know this is different than I had it, but I like it like this. No, it needs to go like this. Right? Maybe put the butterfly over here. Yes. Okay. I just remembered I'm a little sticker maker. My trusty little friend. Okay, Google, next. Okay. Love that. Okay, Google Home. Okay, Google, stop. Sorry. Trying to get that to stop playing. It's starting to give me a headache. All right, so that's going to go there. Actually, it's going to go like that. I have no idea if you guys have been able to see me. I hope you've been able to. Like I said, I'm still kind of like really out of it, so I apologize. Is too thick to go through there. So this is going to have to go under here as well. So I'm going to have to put this through before I put my phone down. Okay, good. I figured somebody would tell me if there was a major issue. I also have to put my ticket down here. I need something else here, don't you think? Maybe I put a flower there? Yeah, I think that would be okay. Put a flower there. Because everything else here is just like tickets and stuff, and I don't want another ticket. Yeah. So maybe I put my coffee cup and my butterfly. I think I just like the butterfly there. Then I can do some journaling there. And I'm gonna add the flower there. So let's see. Let me get my, if you guys are okay with that. I'll do my butterfly. Thank you, Michelle. I am happy to say that my children are getting along, which is always nice because we are all kind of cramped up here. Trying to keep them in as much as possible. They're getting a little stir crazy. They are taking walks and taking the dogs for walks and such, but again, how much of that can you do, you know? And tomorrow it's going to be raining. So, definitely love these pencils. Oh, isn't that cute? Look how cute. Not exactly the same blue, but he's cute. I don't know, guys, this page is a little weird for me, but what do you think? Not really sure what I'm going to do with it. What I'm going to journal here. Maybe I'll journal about being home. All right, guys. I think that's it for tonight. I'm getting pretty tired, which means my brain is slowing down. So I will color that flower and finish that. I hope you had a little bit of fun tonight, a little break from the everyday business that's going on. forgot I had my stickers. Let's see. Collecting memories. I could put stickers down here. Maybe I'll do that. That adds a little bit. Celebrating spring. Where's that? Was that one of my stickers? Or is that what I should journal about? Beautiful story, daydreaming, extraordinary. This is my life. I like this is my life. Maybe I'll put that near the butterfly. And I can grab a picture of the three of my kids tomorrow that are here. Yeah, I like it with the stickers. It always adds a little something. So, yeah, I like that better. That little bit just did good things for my eyes. All right, guys. I hope you have a good night. I hope you'll all stay healthy. I hope you enjoyed this a little bit tonight, and I will see you next week. Bye-bye.